Sammy Hagar. Sammy Hagar's in there. seeing in there, man.
Sammy Hagar.
Hey, he gonna come out this door or that door?
He's coming out the back again. They got the van
parked. You went in and out the back?
Yeah, they got the car parked right there. You won't be able to get to him.
Well, you think he'll come out and he won't sign them?
He didn't when he went in. And he didn't over Channel 11 either.
Do you, I mean, he was in a rush?
Yeah, he's going to the book signing next.
I know he is.
Maybe he's here.
But you seen him over there and he wouldn't sign shit.
Nope. No, they pulled him right up to the door, wouldn't let nobody near him. Yeah. He got his entourage with him.
I know he does.
There's a website called autograph.com or something
okay,
like that.
Okay, boss, I'll talk to you later. Or come by the house. Come by the house later. Soon. I gotta get on some work. All right, bye. Yeah, I just had a friend of mine pick me up a ticket for that.
Yeah.
Jason Bonham Led Zeppelin Experience. They just went on sale.
Oh, yeah?
I went and seen it up in Indianapolis, dude. It was bad to the bone.
Did you?
Yeah, it's a super fucking badass show.
Dude. Who's doing it?
Jason Bonham.
Oh, is he? I met him back in the 90s.
Yeah.
He got his autograph today. His bachelor's with Casey. He came to one of the morning shows.
Right.
He was over at the Courtesy Diner.
You what?
I met him over at the Courtesy Diner.
Yeah. So he's going to rush out of there.
Yep. I guarantee it. That's what it's been all afternoon. I tried over Channel 11 and I tried it.
So you went to Channel 11?
Yeah. But then it's security and cops there.
That's a Zeppelin Experience right there.
Wow, that's sweet. You gotta put that on YouTube.
He does a split screen with John Bonham and him on Moby Dick, fucking playing fucking drums side by side.
You need to put that on YouTube.
Side.
That's good. Yeah.
It is good.
It is, man. That's cool as hell. Put that on YouTube. I'd like to see that.
Yeah, it's 12 minutes and 45.
Is it?
Yeah, seconds on that.
You got a YouTube page?
I never signed up to YouTube, but I mean, I'm on there fucking on my Facebook.
I got a couple hundred videos. I
sent shit to my Facebook. I sent shit to my Facebook.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on Facebook too.
I got fucking over 100 videos on my Facebook page.
Yeah.
I always weed all the
books. Always signing some stuff.
He's signing right now, ain't he?
Yeah, he's signing some stuff for the DJs and stuff. Come on, sign that KC book, please.
You got your KC book in there?
Yep. It's right here in front of him.
Yeah, see, I got my KC book right here in the fucking car, too. Exactly.
I used to work with Smash in the morning show, so I know those two people here.
Well, and I know Gordon and all the guys in there,
yeah.
Too.
I the just best, you know, the only way I was going to, well, I don't know if he's going to sign it, that's still, I mean, it's up to him, but there's a website, it's called autograph.com or something like that.
Yeah.
They give you addresses of celebrities you can mail stuff to. To have autograph it and mail it back. Then they're not pressured, you know, because they don't want to talk to a lot of people sometimes and stuff like that. Sometimes I was going to send it to that if I don't get an autograph.
Yeah, I don't want to send a fucking goddamn fucking $35
well,
$45 book off.
Well, you can insure it.
Yeah, at least you can.
Oh! Oh, yeah, he's opened them up. Well, I hope he's got mine. Looks like they got a few education books there.
Yeah. Well, he's going to sign your book, dude. He'll sign, everything in that book.
I gave him one of these shirts, too. I asked him to give it to one of the JP people. I said, like, here, give him the shirt.
Yeah. Oh, I hear you.
We made this for the KC birthday party one time when he played.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is cool. I bought this book at one of his shows. I went and bought this at a show last year, dude. Somebody did a Sammy Hagar.
Uh-huh.
Somebody did a Sammy
Hagar. Oh, yeah, a friend of mine bought that. When he did the concert. He's kind of looking this way. He's talking to learn now. Trying to see if you'll see my shirt.
You guys fucking rock! Did you see him go in here?
Yeah.
Where'd he go in at?
We're all the way around the back. They got the SUV parked in a little narrow alley.
Down underneath this thing?
No, right behind it, between this and the road.
Yeah, but it's the bridge.
Yeah, between the bridge and this.
There's no in between. It's a bridge.
There's a bridge there between the building and this. Because you can stand on the ramp, you'll be able to see him come out.
Yeah, but he'll be down there.
Right.
So it's down, you go back this way and go around the back.
Yeah, it's all the way around the building.
Right, of course.
I can't believe my video hasn't quit, man. The battery's about to die.
Man, they just brought my book out to me. I got Sammy to sign it. Finally. God. It's like pulling teeth to get this guy to sign anything. Man, this is so fucking... Fucking A. Fucking A. Oh, man, it is...